Hello, SUNY Suffolk. My name is Ed Bonahue, and it's an honor to send this video greeting to our whole community as I begin my tenure as the new president of Suffolk County Community College. I'm so thankful to have been chosen to lead this institution. Suffolk is known throughout the country, and the many contributions and innovations of our faculty, staff, and administrators are among the reasons why this college has earned such a strong reputation. I grew up in Suffolk County before moving south and building my community college career in Florida. My experience includes teaching English, theater, and humanities, and earning tenure as a faculty member, and also working in a variety of administrative positions, most recently as provost and vice president for academic affairs at Santa Fe College in Gainesville, Florida. I've also had the privilege of working in national organizations ranging from the Aspen Institute to the League for Innovation in the Community College. Thanks to this experience, I'm very familiar with the opportunities and challenges facing community colleges across the country, many of which we share here at Suffolk. I know I have a lot to learn from all of you about Suffolk, but I'll venture to say that as president, under my leadership, you will see, first of all, a strong commitment to academic excellence, student engagement, and data-based decision-making. Secondly, a dedication to pursuing community-based partnerships that serve all the communities in our region, and also a belief in the power of frequent, open, and forthright communication. And this includes seeking input from all stakeholders and embracing a collaborative approach to achieving our mission. In the weeks and months ahead, you will also see me engaging with the college community through an open door policy, and I'll be spending time on all of our campuses. As I said, I look forward to learning from all of you about Suffolk. So in the months ahead, I plan to listen, I plan to learn, and I plan to use the results of that experience to lead the college going forward. I've already met with faculty leaders across several campuses, and I want to visit with as many departments and offices, as many employers and community groups as possible. And from all of this experience, all of these meetings, I want to learn from you, what are Suffolk's greatest strengths? What are you most proud of? And at the same time, what do you see as our most important and our most critical opportunities going forward? And just knowing that much will help me learn and begin to lead. Using all of that, my commitment to you will be to work hard every day to ensure that Suffolk continues to provide the best educational experience possible, because our students deserve no less, and to make Suffolk a premier asset and the premier destination for all of Suffolk County. As I begin my tenure as president, I am humbled by this opportunity to launch a new chapter in the history of the college. I take this step with you, hopeful that the pandemic is behind us, and motivated by the opportunity to shift our full focus on advancing our exceptional college into the future. I thank the Board of Trustees for their support. I thank all of you for the trust you are placing in me. And go Sharks!